Let's start by rolling our die 4 times. I'm just gonna play those 4 times each to start. Okay, let's kick it up a notch. So now instead of playing quarter notes, I'm gonna roll to pick a random strum pattern as well. Here we go.